Welcome, my name is Matt. Today here at Yoga Ananda in Chiang Mai, we do a short workout to strengthen the core. This will help you getting ready for the summer, and it is very beneficial for people with lower back problems. You gain stability and flexibility. You can do this workout as a daily routine, or before or after your regular exercises. Now we start. We start in all fours. You can measure it by taking your elbow to your knee and place your hand, one palm to the front. You can tuck your toes under or put your feet flat. We start with cat-cow. Inhale, look up and arch your back. Exhale, chin to chest and look to your navel. Inhale up and arch your back. Exhale, chin to chest. Three more times. Inhale up, arch your back. Exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale down. And last time. Inhale up. And exhale down. Now come back to center and slowly straighten your right leg to the back, toes pointing down. Then when you feel stable, you lift your left hand and try to shake someone's hand to the front. You look to the front and stay here for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now inhale and exhale, bring your knee to your elbow. Inhale back up. Exhale, knee to elbow. Inhale up. Exhale, knee to elbow. Two more times. Inhale up. Exhale, knee to elbow. Inhale up. Exhale, knee to elbow. And stay here for 3, 2, 1. Now bring your palm down and your leg up again. Now we slowly move our leg to the side. You can bend your knee like a dog. And stay here for 3, 2, 1. Now come back up. Inhale here and exhale. Bring your knee to your right elbow. Inhale here. Inhale up. Exhale to your right elbow. And slowly bring your leg down. We change sides. Next, inhale, your left leg back and your right hand to the front. Look to the front and stay here for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now inhale and exhale, bring your knee to your elbow. Inhale back up. Exhale, knee to elbow. Inhale up. Exhale, knee to elbow. Two more times. Inhale up. Exhale, knee to elbow. Inhale, up. Exhale, knee to elbow. And stay here for 3, 2, 1. Now place your palm down and bring your leg back up. Inhale here and exhale. Bring your leg to the side. And stay here for 3, 2, 1. Next inhale, leg back up. And exhale, bring your knee to your left elbow. Inhale up. Exhale, knee to left elbow. Inhale up, last time. Exhale, knee to left elbow. And hold here for 3, 2, 1. And release. Now place your palms a little bit to the front. Tuck your toes under. And we come to downward dog. You can move your heels up and down. Next, inhale, you bring your right leg up as high as you can. Try to keep your hips in one line. Inhale here, exhale, you bring your knee to your left elbow. Inhale, up. Exhale, knee to right elbow. Inhale, back up. Exhale, knee to left elbow. Inhale, back up. Exhale, knee to right elbow. Inhale, back up. Exhale, knee to left elbow and stay here. And now slowly try to straighten your right leg. Your foot doesn't touch the floor. And when you can, one option, stay here. The other option, you turn your heel down and open up to the ceiling. And stay here for 3, 2, 1, and come back. Right leg back up. And right leg down. We change legs. Left leg up. Inhale here, exhale, left leg to your right elbow. Inhale up, exhale to your left elbow. Inhale up, exhale to your right elbow. Inhale back up, exhale to your left elbow. Inhale up. Exhale to your right elbow and stay here. Now slowly try to straighten your leg. Your foot doesn't touch the floor. And if you can, you place your heel down and open up to the ceiling. For 3, 2, 1. And come back up. And place your feet down. Take a few breaths here. Now slowly come to plank position. Move your body to the front. Your shoulders over your wrists. Next, inhale. Bring your right foot up. And stay here. You don't have to lift very high. Just a little bit. And stay here for 3, 2, 1. And change legs. Right foot down, left foot up. For 3, 2, 1. And come back to plank. Now slowly lower your body down. Stop halfway here. For 3, 2, One and totally down. Inhale here and exhale here. Next, inhale. Come your body up, cobra. And exhale, downward dog. Next, inhale, step your right foot forward. Your left toes pointing out 45 degrees and come up. Straighten your front leg. Bring your arms to the side. Your shoulders and your hips are in one line. Inhale, move your body to the front. Exhale, right arm down, left arm up. You can slide your arm down your neck, but keep your shoulders and your hips in one line. And stay here for 3, 2, 1. And slowly lift your right arm next to your ear. For 3, 2, 1. Now come back up. Bend your front knee to 90 degrees. Place your elbow on your knee and bring your left arm next to your ear. Your thumb facing up. Try to open up your chest to the ceiling and look up. For 3, 2, 1. Now if you can, you slowly lift your right arm next to the ear. For 3, 2, 1. And come back up. We change sides. Right foot pointing 45 degrees, left foot facing forward. Spread your arms. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, fold forward. And look to the ceiling. For 3, 2, 1. Now slowly bring your left arm up. Stay here. 3, 2, 1. And come back up. Bend your front knee. You can move your feet a little bit further out. Try to make your knee 90 degrees. Place your elbow down and bring your right arm next to your ear. Open up your chest and look to the ceiling. 3, 2, 1. Now slowly lift your left arm. Activate your core. 3, 2, 1. And come back up. Place your palms down. Step your feet back. And lower your body down slowly to the floor. Exhale here. And inhale, slowly come up to cobra. Exhale, downward dog. And slowly move your feet to the front. You can bend your knees and sit down. Sit on your sitting bones. Your hands on the back of your thighs. And try to lift your knees up. Bring them close to your chest. And then slowly bring your feet up. Option one is to stay here. And if you can, you bring your hands to the front. Bring your chest up as high as you can. Keep your back straight. And the next option is you straighten your legs if you can. You don't have to. You stay here for 3, 2, 1. Now slowly lower your back down. Only your lower back touches the ground. Shoulders up and your feet up. And if you can, you lift your arms to the back like a banana. And stay here for 3, 2, 1. Now come back up and come to boat again. And stay here for 3, 2, 1. One more time, we go down. to the banana shape, three, two, one, and up again to the boat, last time, three, two, one, and lower your back down. Bring your palms, bring your hands next to you, and try to lift your body up. For the one person, it's like this. Maybe someone can go a little further, or someone can do a shoulder stand to here. It's not about how far you can go. And then slowly lower your body down. Feel your abs working here. Till your legs are about 45 degrees. And hold here for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now lower your legs down, the heels not touching the floor, and hold here for 5, 4. Keep your back on the ground, don't arch your back. 2, 1, and we come back up, the legs to 90 degrees. Raise your arms out. Slowly move your legs to the left. Try to touch your hands, but don't touch the floor with your legs. And stay here for 3, 2, 1. And come back up. We go to the right side. Remember, don't touch the floor with your legs. Stay here for 3, 2, 1. And up one more time to the left. 3, 2, 1. And up last time to the right. 3, 2, 1, and come back up. Slowly lower your legs down. They don't touch the floor. And make one big circle with your legs. And another one. And change sides. And now slowly lay down. Hug your knees into your chest. Roll your body up and down, massage your spine. Roll from side to side. Up and down again. And come to sitting. And thank you. I hope you enjoyed. And see you next time for the next video. Thank you.